Hey, don't bring my presidency into this.
Oh, what's going on? Why is everyone calling me a boomer? Why is everyone in chat calling me a boomer? What the fuck's going on? I just began. All right. Ooh, I just had a great idea. Hold on. Check this out. Guys, do not stop calling me a boomer or gay Duncan. I'm not gay nor gay Duncan. Listen, guys. Hold on, let me turn that shit off. How's chat doing?
Okay, this is epic.
It is quite epic, isn't it? Listen up, guys. This is very important. I'm going to play Sims, and that means that I am going to essentially become a mass murderer in the game again. It always happens like that, okay? If you guys have seen my last Twitch streams, you will know that none of it ever works out. But this time, I'm actually thinking of making it work out. I'm sorry, I'm stumbling with words right now. I'm trying to focus on something. Let me put that laptop down. Shut up! Shut the fuck up! I'm trying to do something cool. I'm trying to do something awesome, dude. Check this out. Oh my god, that's so fucking bright. Give me one second. Chat, what's up? Why is everyone in a specifically rude mood today, huh? I'm getting called a fucking boomer. I'm getting told that I'm a fucking failure. Like, I don't hear that all. Check this out. Now the chat's gonna be right here on the in the back. How do I zoom in? How do I zoom in? I don't know how to zoom in.
Okay, this is epic.
But now the chat's over here. How cool is that? Yeah! How do I turn off the keyboard? I want to turn off this keyboard. How do I turn it off? I can't. Fuck. Well, just kind of ignore the keyboard for now, you know? Who needs to take a look at the keyboard? How's the chat? How's everyone doing? How's the chat? Thank you. Thank you to everyone who's subscribing, you know? Subscribing helps a lot. Subscribing helps so much. You have no idea how much subscribing helps. So thank you to everyone who subscribes. Now let's get on Sims, dude, all right? Sims is a very important game. You know, those who don't play Sims, you're basically uncultured and you don't belong in society. I think that's the, main thing. Oh my god, I just realized I'm streaming at midnight. I'm sorry. You guys don't need to sleep today anyways. Let's start a new game. Sorry, I'm still sick. Subscribe with Twitch Prime. Yes. I'm sorry, I'm sick. Stop.
Okay.
Let's turn this up.
This is epic.
Thank you, Jebby. I appreciate it. How's that? I think that's good. Yeah. Woo! All right, let's start a new game. Let's start with the thing we always start with, okay? Who's gonna be my character? Who's a criminal nowadays that could become the president, perhaps? Who could it be? El Chapo? No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. What? Who the fuck is this? Is this Cardi B? Dude, screw off. No. I'm not playing as Cardi B. Play with genetics? No, I'm gonna get a... Obama isn't a criminal. Well, if he were a normal citizen, yeah, he'd be, but he's not a criminal now. I'm not playing as Jeffrey Epstein. No, that guy's a... No, no, I'm not going to do that. Donkey Kong. Oh my god! What? What the fuck is this?
This is epic.
What is it? I kind of want to try it. You know what? Screw it. I'm going to try it. Let's try it. Oh my god. Oh my lord. Hold on. This is oh my god. I'm scared to click okay because I don't know what he's wearing underneath. And I don't know if he's wearing anything underneath. So I'm really scared.
Me perdonas?
Very interesting. Thank you for your donation. I appreciate it. That's some. Thank you. Thank you. I'm gonna switch it to face cam just to make sure.
Microwave type beat.
Okay, we're fine. That's not Donkey Kong. Are you finished, pal? Are you finished?
Okay. This is epic.
Thank you for subscribing. Come on, guys. Who should I? No. It can't be Donkey Kong because, you know. Who can be a criminal and then a president? Who can become a criminal and then a president? 6ix9ine? No results. Kanye, Bill Cosby? Dude, why are you guys young crook? M? Oh, you guys mean a donation? Okay, I see. I see what you mean. Gibby. Does Gibby exist in this game? Ew, it shows me the whole iCarly crew, but not Gibby. Disgusting. I only care about Spencer. Bill Clinton. Is Bill Clinton in this game? Oh, yikes. No, that guy's a weirdo. That guy's a fucking weirdo. I'm low. Oops. Ew. Chuck E. Cheese? Chuck E. Cheese. No. Come on, guys. Come on. Give me a good one. We have to make him a criminal and then a president. That's how it's supposed to work. Gordon Ramsay? Is Gordon Ramsay in this game? Oh, my Lord. Holy shit. Why does that Gordon Ramsay look so seductive? It's not him.
Shalom, Quackity.
Hello.
Much love memes from your Jewish fans in Israel.
Hello.
Shabibi means friend in Hebrew, by the way.
Really?
This is absolutely epic.
That
also,
is epic.
As a Jew, I have to tell you, we truly do live in a society. Quacky surprised.
Yeah, we do live in a society.
Be Ted Bundy.
Ted Bundy? A criminal, Ted Bundy. Oh my. Why are they giving him a fucking. What if we make a fat Zac Efron? Alright, I want to see if they have Zac Efron in. Thank you so much for donations, by the way. Let's see if they have Zac Efron in, if Zac Efron in this game. Hold on. Ew, none of these look like generic white people. That's not Zac Efron. Come on. Come on, fellas. We gotta come up with something. Ellen? Are you kidding me? Ashley Tisdale? I don't want to put Ashley Tisdale through nothing. Bob Ross. Come on, guys. We gotta come up with something. Elon Musk? No. Obama? We already did Obama. Vsauce? We already did Vsauce. Sans? Okay. Oh my god. That's not Sans. This is Sans. Right here. Should we do Sans? We might just go for Sans suits. Fuck it. We're gonna make him into a cold-hearted criminal and then he's gonna be a president. Kim Jong-un. I'm not doing Jungkook. I don't even know how to say his name. James Charles. Josh Peck. Steve Harvey? Dr. Phil, dude. So we already did Dr. Phil, but I would love Dr. Phil to be a cold-blooded murderer. And after he's done cold-blooded murdering. Oh, and his partner in crime. Yes, I got it. His partner in crime, Steve Harvey. Do you see that composure? It's like whoop. Ooh. Bruh. Uh-huh. Oh, I can make it bigger. Alright. Yeah, no, he working out. He's like slim thick, dude. Look at that. Damn, bro. Yeah. Big shoulders, big arms, everything, dude. Big ass. He has it all, my guy. He has it all. Okay, let's go with that. Let's get rid of Donkey Kong, which doesn't look like Donkey Kong. And his partner in crime, Steve Harvey. I'm gonna choose Steve Harvey, fellas, alright? Steve Harvey. Alright, yeah! Which one looks like Steve Harvey the most? None of these look like Steve Harvey, realistically. This doesn't look like Steve Harvey. This looks like a scammer.
Okay.
Like one of those guys.
This is epic.
Thank you, Rosie Pearls, for subscription. Thank you so much. And remember, subscribing helps a lot, fellas. So make sure to do it. This looks like one of the guys that will walk up to you and be like, "Hey, hey, I'm part of a pyramid scheme, and it works really well." Ooh, that's Steve Harvey. No, that's Steve Harvey, but we don't need the wife. We don't need that woman. He has to be. Ooh. Okay.
This
okay,
is epic.
Thank you, Ruby Lover, for subscribing. I appreciate it. Oh my God. No, Jesus. I'm sorry, Steve. Partners in crime. Steve and Dr. Phil. His first name, Dr. Last name, Phil. All right. What should their name be? What should their family be called? What should the family be called? He thick too. He hella thick, dude. Thick as fuck. Thick bitches. You son of a bitch, I'm gonna take you down. Contains a disallowed word. You will not be able to upload this. Oh. Yeah, fuck it. I don't care. Thick bitches. Hold on, there's a... Alright, where do they live? They live in the city, of course. They're Dr. Phil and Steve Harvey. Why wouldn't they live in the city? Oh, but we can't go to... We can't be president here. So, you know what? Let's just go to the Willow Creek.
Hey, Quackity. I've never donated money to anyone before, so this is really new to me. I have to transfer my money from one PayPal to the other and stuff. The point is you make my day and you make me so happy.
Appreciate that a bunch.
Thank you for being so kind and passionate.
Thank you. I appreciate that. Woo. I love Axel, do you? Nah, dude, that guy's bald. Thick bitch. The thick bitch's household is moving. Ooh. Is there any in Bill's house already? Yeah. The streamlet single. One bedroom. Fuck it, dude. They're gonna have to share. You guys are gonna have to share. Partners in crimes? Y'all gonna have to fucking share, dude. That's the way it works. Build a ranch? They'll have a ranch. They'll make money, dude. Okay, here's the thing. They have no money right now.
This is epic.
Perfect. It's not a single bed. It's a double bed. This is beautiful. All right. First order of business. You're both are going to get jobs as fucking criminals. You guys are going to be partners in crime. No. What do you mean, astronaut? No. No, you're not. Okay, find a job. All right. Doesn't mean he's going to be an astronaut. Criminal. Yes. Oh, he's a tough guy.
Do you eat ass? I eat ass. Do you eat ass? I eat ass. Do you eat ass?
I do indeed. I do indeed. No, I don't. I don't know why I said yes. I don't know what... the answer is no. All right, get your job. Come on, Steve. You got to get a job too, all right? You're going to have to get a job as a criminal. Can they get two jobs? Guys, can they get two jobs? What? One of them can't be a criminal because the other one is.
Okay, this is epic.
So should it be Dos criminal?
Siendo feliz.
Woo, thank you so much for subscribing. Make them gay? Dude, that's already implied.
Make them kiss.
They are gonna do more than kiss, fellas. They're gonna do the dirty. So should be criminal should it be criminal and business or criminal and secret agent? Should he be a secret or fast food employee? Babysitter. Imagine Steve Harvey babysitting your child. That'd be the worst thing ever. Woohoo! The woohoo? Is it called a woohoo? That's awesome. I can't believe it's called a woohoo. Come on, fellas.
Hi, Quackery. Thank you. I made a PayPal account to donate to
you. That's amazing.
But
I'm
low-key
so
kinda broke, so take $3 XD Quacky Sad. Also, can you try to pronounce my name right, XD?
Ooh, I didn't see your name.
Okay.
I apologize.
This is epic.
Wait, no. Why is he getting no, you get a job, Steve. Steve Harvey, come on, get yourself a job.
Make them hold hands.
Dude, they are gonna do more than hold hands, man. They're gonna do more than that, alright? And it's gonna happen right the fuck now. Alright, get your job, buddy. Don't me. Okay, they can both be criminals. Aw, they're going to work together. That's so cute. If I eat a soap, I don't need it because I... What? Thank you so much. Alright. So Steve Harvey has something to say to... What do you mean, career? I already chose a career.
You always stream when I'm busy, but you know what?
Oh,
that's okay. So here's $3. I hope you have a good day, smile.
Thank you so much. I appreciate the donation. It's No Not November. So, all right, fellas, close your eyes.
Okay.
Close your eyes.
This is epic.
Close your eyes, fellas.
Make
it's about to get
Phil
steamy
who,
here.
Do the do.
It's about to get steamy. Let's see. Get to know. First things first, you gotta get to know your partner in crime, man. You're gonna be partners in crime, you gotta get to know each other. Ooh, they're smiling, they're having a good talk.
Quackity, watch out, there's a puma on your forehead, bro.
Oh my god! I'm kidding. I know it's a joke, dude. The puma is a brand thing, alright? Should I... Perhaps I should censor it, man. Perhaps I should censor it.
Can I get a quick...
A quick what? A quick what? Alright, you got to know him, whatever. Now kiss. Now fucking kiss, dude. Let's see. Ooh, ask risky question. Let's go. You don't care. You don't care to have a chat with Steve. You care about asking him about his feelings. You know, have a little kiss. Come on. Come on, Phil. What are you doing? This is just awkward now. Come on. Nah, do your thing, dude. Do your thing. Ooh, you have underwear? Are you wearing underwear? Steve Harvey's like, yeah. What about you, Phil? You wearing underwear too? Ooh. Make a move. Come on, dude. Make a move. Make your move. Come on, come on. Come on, dude. No, no, no. He doesn't want to talk about paintings with you. Oh, 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 shit. Ooh, ooh, they're handsy. They're being handsy. Yeah, this is beautiful. Very nice, very nice. Let's see. Look deeply into eyes. Dude, this is getting romantic. This is getting so fucking romantic.
Doesn't Dr. Phil have a wife, though?
No, they are partners in crime. Shut up. Oh, what? Why is he embarrassed? What happened? What, that was awkward? You literally just share insecurities. Oh, this is so beautiful. Shares it. I'm insecure, man. I'm out of shape. I'm fucking... I had a divorce with my wife. You know, all that kind of shit. And this guy's like, oh, yeah. Yeah, come on. Come on, guys. Come on. It's not embarrassing. It's called... ooh, ask on it. Yes, yes. It's a date. It's a date. It's a date.
To the people in chat with the M's, keep the trend going.
Don't say guys. It sounds like you're like guys. Come on, this has to be as Christian as possible. All right, that's what I'm talking about.
Okay.
What?
This is epic.
He got fucking rejected.
Say the S word.
Oh my god, he fucking rejected him. Oh my god. Dr. Phil rejected Steve Harvey. Oh my god, that's the most pathetic fucking TV I've seen in my goddamn life. Thank you, Melanie. Damn, how are they gonna fix this? They probably need to go to therapy. Is there a therapy in The Sims? Let's see. Shout forbidden words at Steve. Alright, do it. Come on, dude. Tell him how you really feel. Fuck you, dumb motherfucker. What did you say to me? Hold on, hold on. I know exactly what Dr. Phil said to him. Give me 1 second. Check this out.
The person who asked to have their name pronounced was
Iahapto777777777. Listen, this is what Dr. Phil said to him. Check this fucking website. Hold on. Okay. All right, buddy, you need therapy. What can they do? What can they do to reconcile? Chat, what can Dr. Phil and Steve Harvey do to reconcile? I'm pretty embarrassed that they're not doing that well. Flirt. Just flirt. Come on, dude. Just flirt. Flirt around. Your head looks like a baseball. Oh, god fucking damn it.
You're a bitch.
No. Wrong one. I want to get one of those Dr. Phil soundboards. Sound really good. Mad.
Are you mad?
I'll go. Bob and F.
That's the wrong one.
Are you going to make them do the do that's gay, bro?
That's not gay, dude. All right. Fellas, it's time to go to sleep, all right? Come on. Come on, go to sleep, fellas. You know, where people get to know each other the most is in the bed.
They should do big lip smack.
No, come on. Yeah, well, yes, they should, but, you know? Come on. Come on, fellas. You get to know each other. Why is he wearing a suit? Why are they wearing suits?
I'm telling Dr. Phil's wife on you, and I'm also telling Steve's wife.
Don't fucking do it, man, all right? Don't tell anyone. This is a consensual relationship. Where are you going? No. A pep talk?
Okay, this is epic.
What, are you insecure? Left side, come on. Dude. Assign right side bed to Dr. Phil. Yes, now go to sleep. Go to sleep, Dr. Phil. What are you doing? Go to sleep. Oh, but Steve Harvey's in the bed. So get him the fuck out. You know what? You're gonna have to deal with Steve Harvey then. Wake him up. Tell him it's time to go. This is just embarrassing, guys. They can't do anything together. Perhaps one of them needs to die. Disgrobel, I agree. Whoa. Discuss world peace. Chat, what can they do to get to know each other better? Chat, what can they do to get to know each other better?
Okay,
I don't like how this relationship is going. It feels really awkward. You know, it's not really going places. I just want to get them to know each other a tad bit better. All right, come on, Steve Harvey, tell them about your feelings. Make them kiss. Okay. All right, let's kiss. Confess attraction. Come on, you're the one who rejected him. Ask him out on a date, Dr. Phil. Come on. Oh! 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 It's traveling with thick bitches. Yeah! Hell yeah, we do! Traveling with thick Alright, let's go to, where's the best dating place? Let's see. The library? No, dude. The library is lame, dude. The municipal muses? No, lame. What is this? A park? Lame. Strip club? There's no strip clubs, dude. The gym? The bar? The Blue Velvet? A nightclub? All right. Go to the nightclub. Let's have him go to the nightclub. We have a good song. They're gonna party hard, dude. All right. Yeah. Let's come on, guys. Ooh, it's a club. Check. I wonder what music they're playing. Wow.
Okay.
I can't believe it, guys. They're playing Florida. This is so cool. Come on, guys. Let's party. Let's go party. No. Come on, guys. Don't call me. Don't call me a boomer. All right. Come on. Main goal. Socialize with your date. Sit down and talk with your date. Have both Sims be flirty. Ooh, I like these. Okay. All right. It's time to sit and chat here. No. Sit together. There you go. Sit together. Forget about it. Come on, fellas. It's time to talk about your feelings. Time to talk about, you know, that awkward encounter you had the other day. You know, it happens, man. It fucking happens.
Make them dance to K-pop.
That's disgusting. I'd rather them both kill each other before I have them dance to K-pop. All right. They're having a good time, yeah.
Hey, chat, can I get a vibe check, please? Love,
this
Sam.
This is a vibe check. The entire stream is a vibe check, my guy. They're vibing. Who else is talking? Ooh, look at these. Look at the shorties, man. Who's this? What's her name? Ooh, what if... All right, I'm going to try one thing.
This is epic.
Dr. Phil can't be focused on one guy his entire life. So what we're going to do is Dr. Phil's going to ask a risky question. They're going to ask a risky question. If it doesn't work out, then he's just going to go with another woman. Simple as that, man. He can't be with... You think about one person the entire time. All right, let's start off slow. Compliment his appearance. Oh, my God. Woo! They're getting hit on. Damn, they're getting hit on, bro. They're getting fucking hit on. Ooh, shit. Uh-oh. Bro, this is about to get uploaded somewhere else.
Make Steve jealous by letting Dr. Phil talk to other girls. Then Steve will confess his feelings. Bet. Also, my name is Bronkun Stein.
That's a plan. That's a plan.
My name, Ho.
Let's make Steve jealous. Let's fucking make Steve jealous. Come on, Dr. Phil. Confess your attraction for, Come on, you don't need Steve. Cut Steve off. No one fucking likes Steve. Dr. and Nancy? No. Wait, wrong one. No. Forget it. Fuck, which one should you go to? Friendly introduction. Let's go. Let's make him. No, come on. Chat. Steve is a cucklord? No, don't call Steve a cucklord, all right? He's just trying to have friends. What the fuck? This guy looks 13 years old. Why is he hanging out with all these women? How can I get them to kiss each other? How can I get them to kiss each other? Chat, how can I get them to kiss each other? I just want them to kiss each other. That's all I want. Come on. Please get them to kiss you. Romance. Okay. Flirt with them. Just flirt, man.
Okay, this is epic.
It fucking worked. Thank you so much for subscribing. All right, it worked. Keep flirting, man. Just keep flirting, you know. All right. Oh. This is getting to be good, dude. This is getting to be good. We gotta get him to know each other first. So brighten up his day, man. Yeah, all right. Now, heartfelt compliment. All right. Ooh, they're socializing. And now, shoot him. No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. He's not gonna shoot him. He's not gonna shoot him in public, at least. Not yet. Ask if single. You guys live together. How do you not know if the dude's single? Come on, chat. Come on. Oh, you're saying no, don't do it. Dr. Phil has learned that Steve is single. Okay. Now, confess your attraction, bro. Just confess it. Do it. This is a total vibe check. Can we get some W's in chat? Just do the woohoo, man, so you can start your partnership and crime thing. This goes in order. Alright. Embrace. No. Pick up line. Do a pickup line. Okay. Kiss your date passionately! They're both flirty! They're both flirty! Uh-oh. Come on. Let's see it. Just do it. Go for it, Dr. Phil. Let's go. Bruh. Oh my God. It's going somewhere. What are you laughing about? That wasn't a funny kiss, bro. Have the Sims become playful. Oh, bro, he's getting touchy. All right. Sexy pose. Ooh, I want to see a sexy pose. Look at that shit, dude. Damn. All right, let's go. Steve Harvey is turned on, dude. I can tell. I can tell in his mustache. When he gets turned on, his mustache goes like this. You know that? You know what I mean? Alright, let's see. Kiss hands. No, something more than that, bro. You know what I'm saying? Alright, fine. Just fucking kiss hands. Go home, do the woohoo, and start becoming partners in crime. What would happen if one of them just decided to punch the other guy right now? What would happen then? Kiss your date passionately. Dude, they literally just kissed. Why is that achievement not, like, finished yet, dude? That's not kissing, that's hugging. Offer rose. No. Date is not complete. No. Yes. Okay. Has to be boyfriend. Sabado. That means Saturday. Just ask the goddamn question, bro. Who the fuck are you talking about? Did it work? Are they boyfriends? Passion and kiss. No. Where you going? Passion and kiss. Let's go. Come on, dude. He's running away from you. Let's go. Ooh, and it's in the bathrooms, you dirty sons of bitches. Oh. Okay. Poggers in chat, dude. Poggers in chat. Now fucking shoot the bastard. Fucking shoot him. Let's go. It's time to end with this. I'm kidding, guys. I would never get him to shoot each other. Right? Not yet. That'll come. That'll come at one point. Just not now. Be enticing. What does that mean? What does being enticing mean? Damn, imagine having diarrhea in your first date, dude. Jesus Christ. All right, date's over. Let's go. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Who's going to be the dom in the relationship?
I don't care, man. Who's dom? Who the hell is dom? Anyways, all right, time to go, fellas. No drinking, Steve. Steve, no drinking. You gotta go home. Go home and woohoo. Well, he's getting drunk now. I don't know why. What the? What are you, fucking homeless? doing? Go home. Fucking go home, bro. Both of you. Just get out of there. Jesus Christ. What are you fucking home? Whoa, they're running home, bro. That's amazing. What's that one song called? By Chayenne. Me perdonas. Thick bitches. Nice. Ooh, he's feeling it. He's feeling it. Can you guys finally fucking share a bed now? Because he wouldn't want to. Bruh. All right, come on. Just share the fucking bed, dude. Do your business. Just share the fucking bed and get done with it. Oh, my God. Oh, Jesus Christ. Hold on. No. That's not appropriate for my viewers. I'm sorry. That's not appropriate at all. All right, let's see. I'm gonna hide it with this. Hold on. How do I fucking... All right. Give me 1 second, guys. I'm trying to figure this out.
Can I get by a Joe in chat because Alex is a boomer?
Viejo means old man, and I'm not an old man, thank you very much. I'm trying to get this jar of peanut butter. There you go. Now do whatever you want, pal, all right? You guys can do whatever you want. You're doing the woohoo. All right. What? When are they going to work? In 16 fucking hours, dude? You guys got to get a real job. That's what they need to get. They can get 2 jobs. I'm going to get them to get 2 jobs. All right. You are going to get on your phone. Plan a social event. Check social media timeline. Ew. What can you do? They're happy, dude. My Sims have never been this happy before. This is amazing. This is incredible. Why do they sleep with suits on, dude? That's hella fucking weird. Send text. Ooh. An affair, huh? You having an affair? Oh, it's Steve. Steve's having the affair. Why the fuck are you putting your food in the... You stepped on the fucking food! All right, we need a little bit of drama in here, all right? They're too happy. So how about this? One day, Dr. Phil decided to start cooking a cake, all right? They need some drama in their life. And he forgot about it. He just kind of forgot, man. Because he needs to talk to Dr. Phil. Propose! Oh my God, they're getting fucking married! Bruh. Bruh! They're fucking married! That's beautiful. Mwah. All right, bro. That's amazing. Good for them. You guys are engaged. How about you have an official wedding? Elope?
Hey, Quackity. If you want to become the president and live in the city, get city living.
How does that work? How do I do that? Plan wedding events. Yes. What do they do now? All right. Have a wedding, fellas. $1,000 for a wedding.
Okay,
let's do it.
This is epic.
I don't know what this is, but the button was colorful, so I clicked.
All right, thank you so much. Thank you for subscribing. Okay, well, we have no Sims friends, so I guess the broom is invited. We have no Sims friends. We have no friends. I just realized they have no friends at all. Dr. Phil, I don't know what you're doing.
This relationship is going way too fucking fast, but if you guys are already getting married, next step is kids.
Yes, I agree. Next step is a child. How can they get a child is my question. Chat, how can they have a child? They have no computer at home. Shows they're a bunch of fucking boomers. No. What are you doing? No, come on, bro. Come the fuck on, dude. That's supposed to cause drama. Fine, at least get older. Someone in this house is about to get older. Who's it gonna be? Steve Harvey or Dr. Phil? Who's gonna be the one? Who's gonna be the one getting older? Just calm down, bro. Calm the hell down. It's just a sandwich. Steve, Dr. Phil, man. Okay, Steve. Steve, come on, bro. Blow out the candles, bro. Blow out the candles. What is he gonna look like? What's he gonna look like? What's he gonna look like? Steve H'd up. Oh my god, you're fucking Dr. Phil has a sugar daddy, dude. Dr. Phil has a sugar daddy. That's incredible. Okay. You guys have work in 12 hours, but you guys need to get different jobs as well. This is it's getting pretty ridiculous. How do I do city living? What's city living? Hold on, let me check that out. Wait, what are these?
What's your question? You seem to me to be a very honest and straightforward individual. You're a bitch.
Oh my.
You gotta grow up. You are divorced, right?
Yikes. Okay. City Living Sims. I gotta check out City Living Sims, dude. What does that mean? What careers come? What? I don't have City Living for Sims? Should I buy right now? Should I get City Livings on Sims right now? Is that the DLC? I'm assuming that's DLC. Extra content. I should have City Living, bruh. $49? What? $49 fucking dollars. What the fuck, dude? $49 for that shit. What the fuck? That's not fucking allowed. 3 fun experiences. Can I get, like, individually? Can I get it individually instead? I don't want to buy 3 shits, all right? Dr. Phil, guys, if I buy this DLC, can I still play with my current characters? If I buy the DLC, can I still play with my current characters? Pirate it. Bro, no, I'm fucking no. Oh my god, should I do it? If my... I don't know if I should fucking do it, man. I'm scared. City... No. Stop making me... Like, fucking buy more things. No. I don't want to get that.
Quackity, your second YouTube channel was hacked. I'm not what? Kidding. Go look.
What? There's no way. No, it's not. It's still there. As far as I'm concerned, it's still there. Is it still there? I'm gonna have to check.
Hi, how's it going, everyone?
Yeah, my channel's still there. What you talking about?
Listen, guys.
Why would you scare me like that, bro? What the fuck? Actually, why isn't it showing, like, the subscriber count? That's weird. I'm gonna make that public. I don't know why it's not public.
Hi, how's it going, everyone? No hair reveal. No.
I like your shirt.
That's amazing. That's pretty wonderful if you think about it. No hair reveal. No. No hair reveal. None of that, man. Well, I'll check it out afterwards. Thank you for the false alarm, you fucking asshole. Okay. Anyways, I have an idea. Dr. Phil, you gotta cause some drama in this house. No. You're gonna have to cook a cake and forget about it overnight. Actually, no. Dude, who's... Okay, Steve Harvey then. Cause some drama, dude. Cause some drama. Leave it in the stove. All right. Now go to bed. No. You're not gonna take it out. Go to bed. You're sleepy. You want to go to sleep. Okay. Dr. Phil, you're not gonna cook tonight. You're going to fucking sleep as well. So go, both of you, go to sleep. All right, perfect. Chat, should I get the DLC? Should I get the City Living DLC, yes or no? Do I do it? Chat, do I do it? I want to become a president! How do I do it? Vibe check. Dr. Phil, get the DLC. I want to, bro. Yeah, guys, I don't know if I should. I don't know if this is a good investment I'm doing here. But I really want to be the president, okay? I really just want to do it, man. I'm scared, but I want to do it. I'm scared. Not worth it. No food this week, fellas. We're not eating good this week. All right, let's just get City Living. Let's just download City Living. Yeah. Oh, fuck. Is it going to kill my internet? Is it going to, like, destroy the stream? Guys, if the stream lags, it's all for a good cause, okay? I'm downloading City Living. Woo-hoo.
Here's some money for it.
Thank you, Cindy! Let's get a W in chat for Cindy! Let's get a W in chat for Cindy! Thank you so much, Cindy. That's so nice of you. That's really sweet of you, Cindy, for you to send me money for City Living. I'm gonna live in the city now. Okay, let's see. Let's get some drama. What's going on, fellas? The cake's not burning yet. I want the cake to burn. So why isn't it burning? Why isn't the cake burning? It's been there all night. All right? It's been there all night. It's not burning yet. When's the drama going to start? When's it going to... It's not cooking?
Gora! Gora!
All right, bro. Start... shit. Resume chocolate cake then. Resume your chocolate cake. Let's go. Resume it. How are you going to resume it exactly? I don't fucking know. It was cooking, you fucking liars! You liars! Dr. Phil has an affair with Phil Swift. His name's not Phil Swift. It's fucking Steve Harvey, asshole. But you know what? Yeah, I agree. Who lives next door? Who's living next door? Can we peek through their windows? See who's living next door? We have a neighborhood. We're with the neighbors. So, Dr. Phil decides to pay a little visit to the next door neighbor, Nancy! No. You don't want to go with it. No. We don't know who lives here yet. Come on. All right. Chat. There's going to be some drama. All right. Knock on door. No one lives. Are you fucking kidding me? No one lives. Ooh.
I help too.
Thank you, French fry. Dollar you a chat for French fry. Thank you so much. That's so nice of you, French fry. French fry, thank you so much. Thank you so much, French fry. I appreciate it. French fry is a legend, dude. I can't believe how amazing French fry is.
Probably be a Black Friday sale later this week.
Should I take advantage of the Black Friday sale? That's a real question. Should I take advantage? What if I don't take advantage? You know what I'm saying? What if I don't take advantage? Then that'd be embarrassing, dude. That'd be, embarrassing, Whoops. Ooh, that's embarrassing, All right, okay, no. Who is that? What the fuck's showing up on my screen? What is this? What are you doing? Yo, leave the child alone. Where are you going? No, he's not taking the child. What are you talking about?
This is epic.
She's pregnant. Is she pregnant? Is this woman pregnant? Call over. Oh, never mind. Come on, Phil. Phil, no. Call this woman over. The other one. There you go. Dr. Phil is going to have an affair, guys. Dr. Phil is going to have an affair. Skimbo, yeah, dude. Skimbo. Like Jimbo. Jimmy Neutron. You know what I'm talking about? Dr. Phil has about had enough with all these people. Just about it. What? Why does it say this guy's flirty? Come on. Oh my god. Make your fucking choice, bro. Oh my god. He shat himself. He shitted himself. Oh, that's gross. Bro. Oh my, okay, he shitted himself, well,
hi, how's it going, everyone?
No hair, no, don't pretend, no, pretend I wasn't there, well, he shat himself,
Lamita Noon Kim.
And now he's talking to all these people. Dude, you smell of shit, Dr. Phil. Don't talk to strangers when you smell of shit. Now the guy's calling the cops on you. Holy... You know what? Fuck you for calling the cops on me. That's what I say. Come on. Teach him a lesson, Dr. Phil. Teach him a fucking lesson. Teach him you don't tell someone they smell like shit and then call the cops. What are you doing, bro? Come on. Well, there you go. That's what you get for calling me a shit-faced motherfucker. Very confident. Very confident, dude. He's very confident. Stream lag? There's like 2 dropped frames. I'm gonna cancel the download then, since you guys keep crying about it. Send him to the ranch. All right. Nah, well, that is a ranch, and the ranch is hell. That's right. Do it, bro. You got this. You got this. That's amazing. That's pretty cool. That's pretty wonderful if you think about it. Pretty productive too. Killing people can be productive sometimes. You guys just don't know that. Good job. Good job, Dr. Phil. Now go home. What's Steve Harvey doing? He's happy. Steve Harvey's... You're late for work, dumbass! Go to fucking work!
Roses are red, violets are blue. Go buy some Sims DLC, you swine. No homo, that's what she said.
That's the worst knock-knock joke I've heard in my life. Why would you ever even say that, dude? Why would you say that in your goddamn life? You gonna go to work, pal? You got a fucking job, you know? Go to work!
How did you kill him?
Because he called my character a shitface. That's what he called him. So I shot him dead. He's dead. Alright, so not my fault. Alright, y'all made $63 today? You only brought $63. What's the minimum wage in this place, dude? You have a husband and a future child to take care of, and you only brought $63? Jesus Christ, man. You gotta find another job. Browse web. What can you browse on web? Steve Harvey, what do you have on your phone? Travel. Move household. Volunteer? For what? Send up to... Okay, Steve Harvey. Steve Harvey's gonna volunteer in what? Nothing. He can't volunteer for fucking shit, dude. I hate this. Dude, this is just never gonna work. The relationship is never gonna work. So you know what? Hold on. He's not happy. He's fucking dead. Well, it was never gonna work, guys. Let's be real. Chat, let's be real. Chat, come on. Let's be real for a second. Was it gonna work? Was it really gonna work? Chat, was it gonna fucking work? Was it gonna work? Yes or no?
No.
No, exactly. It wasn't gonna fucking work. It's as simple as that. It was never gonna work. So, don't cry about it. It was meant to be. Don't worry. Steve Harvey feels awful about it. He feels really bad about it. So,
This is epic.
You know, man, he just feels awful about it. It just wasn't gonna work. It just wasn't gonna work, dude. I'm sorry. It wasn't. He's going on a jog before. Yeah, okay. No. You don't need jogs in hell, dude. There you go. There you fucking go. He's dead. He fucking died.
I can't believe romance is dead.
Romance is dead, bro. Love isn't real. Cue the end credits. Chat, I'm sorry, chat. I feel kind of mean. For some reason, I can never I can never come up with a successful sim story. I don't know. It always ends up with someone dying. Like this guy. He's fucking dead. He's literally fucking dead. I don't know why I can't ever come up with a successful sim story. They're supposed to be partners in crime. They got married. They were about to have kids. But fucking Steve Harvey, you know, it's just... He's dead now. That's kind of life, dude, you know? That's kind of life. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, chat. I apologize, all right? I'm sorry. No, they weren't vibe checked. They were never vibe checked ever. I apologize, okay? Listen, guys. What I want to do instead is I want to get on... I'm sorry, chat. Chat, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. But they're gonna see each other in hell, all right? Because they're both murderers. They're gonna see each other in hell. It's gonna be okay. All right. Listen, guys. I want to switch games. I killed The Sims. Instead, what I want to do is I want to get all the DLC. And once I get all the DLC, actually come up with a good stream for Sims. All right. Like City Living, dude. That sounds like a fucking amazing thing. All right. So let me download it overnight because I don't want to download it on stream because it's going to make the stream lag. And people are going to be like, you know what I'm saying? $50. There's nothing wrong with $50 worth of DLC. Okay. Nothing bad at all. In fact, that's called supporting the creators of Sims. Know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? That's called supporting the creators of Sims, dude. Paying $50 for DLC. Oh, I actually want to play Minecraft. I saw that Axel is streaming right now. And perhaps if he wants to, we could play some Minecraft and get on SMP Earth. I want to get on SMP Earth right now. Last night, we got on SMP Earth. And it was fun, dude. DLC is worth $500? What? That's like... my monthly earnings on everything. I make less than that a month. I'm kidding. Kind of. Guys, I want to play some Minecraft. I want to get on SMP Earth again. And I just want to... And I want to talk to chat. Because... what's Axel streaming? It's Axel... Axwally. Chat. I'm going to play some Minecraft. Is that okay with you, chat? Mostly because I want to talk to chat. When I play Minecraft, I talk to chat. So, I'm not playing Roblox. I'm not fucking playing Roblox, dude. If I play Roblox, that means I close my entire YouTube channel. That's what that means. If I play Roblox, I'm closing my entire fucking YouTube channel. So, no, I'm not fucking playing Roblox. You know what? I want to play Minecraft. So, I'm going to play some Minecraft and chill out for a bit. Let me see if Axel wants to play Minecraft, dude. Let's take a look. I'm going to tell him to check his Discord message. Check your Discord massage. Okay. I'm not going to play Roblox. Fuck Roblox, dude. Fuck that game. That game is a piece of shit. Dude, my fucking name is censored in Roblox. Why would I fucking play Roblox? I'm not going to fucking play Roblox. Kahoot? You want me to play fucking Kahoot? Are you fucking kidding me? Let's take a look at Kahoot right now. Dude, fucking Kahoot is so fucking boring. I don't know why you guys like that shit. I literally play it, and every time I get bots, it's not fun. It's literally not fun. I get depressed when I play Kahoot. I get fucking sad when I play Kahoot. I've played it on stream. People just spam it with bots. It's not even fun, dude. I'm not gonna do Kahoot. Stop asking for Kahoot. I don't know, man. I wanted to play Minecraft on stream. I'd usually just play it without streaming. But if you guys actually don't want Minecraft, then I can just end the stream here. If you guys don't want to see Minecraft. So, because I want to play for you guys, all right? But if you guys don't want it, I mean, fair enough. But, you know, at the end of the day, it's like you guys watch or not watch. No Minecraft? No, you don't like Minecraft? What? What?
Okay. This is epic.
Thank you so much for Liz. Thank you so much for 20 subs. Fuck. Thank you so much, Liz. I appreciate that so. Okay. Oh fuck, you're
this
a legend.
This is epic.
Thank you so much, Liz. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Liz. Okay. I appreciate that a bunch.
This
fuck.
Is epic.
20. That's a W for Liz. W for Liz. I have an idea. I'll just play a bit of Minecraft.
Okay.
If you guys don't like
this
it, I'll just stop streaming. All right. If you guys don't like Minecraft, I'll just stop streaming it. Like, I'll end the stream.